Logan, if you want to run next month, that's fine.
If you want to next run, month.
Next month.
With your shish kebabs, that's fine.
With your shish kebabs.
Hey, Polkan, if you can send me a bunch of shish kebabs.
I'm on it.
Hey, Polkan, if you can... Alright. I don't need to sync. My shadow play should be good. Never mind. My shadow play won't probably be good.
Jesus Christ.
Alt F9. East Los, West Coast, East Los, West Coast, East Coast, invite. Better you tune back in for Co Dero Dandy. Go 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 Dero Dandy 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 Dandy.
Thanks for the remix.
Appreciate it.
Oh Lero Blandy. Click 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 Sandy.
I'm sorry.
Go juror.
Go Dero Dandy Dandy Dandy. Go Dero Dandy.
Go Dero Bambi.
All right, 124, not 10-8.
108 is gonna be 10-8.
Who is this?
Me.
Who are you? Get the fuck out of here.
I mean, that's
get the fuck out of here.
Get the fuck out of here.
You start walking the other direction.
Stuck on a bench.
Don't you walk through that. No, you have your own weapons.
Oh, wait, shit, that's right. I forgot I was a criminal.
God damn it.
I took one baton.
God damn it.
This guy is trying God, to
we got a guy that just stole a police baton.
Police batons are only for police to use.
Yeah, and he stole one. He's in violation of possession
city ordinance.
Of police property.
In violation of possession of police.
Violation of police property violators. .com / report them.
There it is.
Shit, my damn. All right, 181 to 8.
Ah, shit.
Shut the fuck up. Motherfucker, man. Where the goddamn fuck?
What's that, sir? What's that? Did you want to say something?
Can you get the fuck away from me so I can start this stupid ass
game?
Wait,
wanna wait till 181 direct?
Go ahead.
What's going on over there?
Just some guy having Tourette's or something over by the ammunition. Okay. He was in an all-black suit, so you might want to just keep an eye out for some...
Oh, like farmer. Farmer outfit.
Yep.
Okay.
Look like a farmer.
Turn a bike to 181.
Yep.
Okay. Making sure that was you flying or you in the door. That guy looked like he was following a little too closely. He just pulled right up behind him.
He did seem like he was following a little too closely. Where are you at? How are you seeing all this? And I don't see you.
I was on the most outer road towards...
Whoa, okay. Yeah, he's hitting the Sand King.
This guy might be intoxicated.
He must be.
Maybe?
Black Landstalker. License plate 46NDV425.
Okay, we'll get that run. Hey, look, matching Black Landstalker.
Yep. All right. Westbound Joshua. Looks like occupied times one. Same deal.
Yeah, that plate's coming back to Ricky Martin.
Okay.
wanted for actually, he's just wanted for two moving violations. But he's not necessarily wanted. Even. He's just got two moving violations that are pending on him. So I don't know why he's running.
Interesting. I don't know. We'll stick with him. Okay.
Okay, he's just off-roading it.
He's off-roading it.
Just for the sake of it.
He's taking a left.
He's all over the place.
Yeah, I think he's 1055 for sure. Yep. Beer cans inside the vehicle.
Yeah, I don't doubt it.
Little empty baggies.
Empty baggies, you know what that means.
Yeah, he's probably on meth.
I was going to say he's been making a lot of baked goods with sugar, but
I mean, it doesn't look like sugar.
Oh, God. He is all over the place. Oncoming lanes.
Oh, he's hitting me.
Oh, he's striking
me. Oh,
you.
He hit me off.
Oh, no.
I'm in a cactus.
No.
Been a cactus.
I hate when that happens.
Yeah. Just inside right, a cactus.
I'm staying with him here. He's getting. Oh, he's freaking. He's headed off towards the penitentiary yep. here.
Hit is clear. For sure.
God, but that he almost flipped himself. Okay. He's hitting a freaking. Oh, he's out of the vehicle. Out of the vehicle. He's shooting at me. He's shooting at me.
Dead.
Get on the ground.
Dead.
Yeah, what's his location?
He's right here. Get him.
The lag was real.
You got him.
The lag was real. He's down. He is down.
Yep.
Somebody got my windshield.
My bike's pretty good.
Teleportation machine.
All right. 10-8 still.
Driving around with busted windshield. That won't pass inspection.
That won't pass inspection. That's legit. California inspector.
Guy just ran running by the police station.
Shut the fuck up.
Is he in a black suit?
Yeah, he's in a farmer.
Yeah, kill on sight.
We gotta get out of here. Oh gosh.
Whoa. You never see one of those.
What am I gonna be telling?
Yep.
And what do you never see?
There was a one of those work trucks, utility work trucks.
Oh yeah. Definitely not in a deathmatch.
No.
One way dispatch.
Go ahead.
Got a rusted out tornado here, pulling in the hotel, driving over. Oh, he's getting out of the vehicle. Out of the vehicle. He's running inside the hotel on the, I don't know how to tell you which side. You'll see my car. It's parked outside. He's in the motel. I'm going to be headed in, trying to find him here.
Copy that.
I don't have any knowledge of what he is in here for. I just know that he ran in here. I don't advise. Don't have any clue where he went. We ran into the hotel.
I'm on scene. I'm on second floor, first floor.
I'm on the first floor, and I'm actually hiding near the pool. No, I shouldn't say that over the radio. But
I'm on the second floor.
I don't have eyes on him.
I don't have visual either.
I have a clue if he's even still here.
Probably is.
Okay. I'm headed back out. I'm at my car.
Looks like it's clear on the second floor, for the most part. Yeah, I'm on the roof. I don't see anything.
I'm gonna run the plates on this car real quick.
Copy that. Is that what he was driving?
I got a shadow on the side. Oh, you're up there.
That's
Jesus.
Yeah, this is what he was driving. It's still running, too. Right.
What side did he go up on? Did he just go through the middle?
I didn't
or?
See him go up. I just saw him go through those rooms. I have no clue where he went afterward.
Okay.
Still looking around and not seeing anything.
Yeah, it looks clear. I don't see anything on the second floor.
I got a guy driving a golf cart in here. Excuse me, sir.
Yes.
Sir, you realize that's not... I guess you are off-road right now. I can't really talk to you about that.
Private property.
You see... This is not your property,
I said
though.
Private
this is abandoned property.
Property.
It has signs all around that say no trespassing.
Having fun.
I don't care if you're having fun.
I'm having fun.
It doesn't
fun.
Make it legal for you to... It doesn't make it...
I saw all you guys.
I saw all you guys.
Sir,
go
you
on.
Sound a little intoxicated.
I'll see you later.
Please don't just roll away, okay?
Please.
This is not how this
sir,
is going to
hey,
work. All right, you're going to need to... You're gonna need to get
sir.
Out.
Okay.
Sir?
All right. Get so let me get right, the
stop.
Registration.
No.
You guys
no,
lost
no,
your
no
purse.
Registration. No registration, okay?
Don't make throw a stage me into your car one more
don't
time.
Make you sir, don't to... make a stage.
That sounded
I
like a threat.
I had to tase him.
He's tased.
I'm going to have to tase him again if he doesn't stop.
Oh!
Tase you accidentally. Get full of mouth.
God, okay. This is... We're all on fire. Is this doing it? God damn it!
He's running.
Where
he's
is
running.
He?
He's running upstairs. Go after him. He's going right. He's going right upstairs. He's going to the end. He's going to the end.
All
right.
Stick with him. He's on
he's
the
trying.
Second floor.
He's running fast. I think he jumped over. Oh, he jumped over the end. He's right here.
Where?
He's shooting me.
Get
shoot
off
me.
Of me, bitch. Why would you die?
Oh, he just killed me.
Oh. Damn.
Oh, he's down.
Damn it.
Copy he's that. Down. Oh, Jesus. He jumped down right in front of me.
stressful.
Good God.
Stressful. That guy needs...
Just trying to have some fun, apparently.
Put away for a long... Oh, wait. He's dead. He's put away forever. Dead.
Yeah, he's going to be put away for a while. Put away in a box.
Chips 1 is going to be available.
In an unmarked grave.
Hey, we want to both chips it up?
In a mass grave. Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Oh, where are you chips. At?
I'm coming back from the motel. I need to get a new motorcycle. This one's making terrible noises.
Copy that. Got to get Radio Shack to fix that. The radio problem or an engine problem?
It's definitely an engine problem.
I got to get...
All right.
Shh, there's a guy running down there near
what?
The barbershop. Just ran into the barbershop.
Ran into the barbershop.
Yeah.
Barbershop's closed.
Yeah, it's a Sunday. Barbershop's always closed on Sunday. You're not wearing a helmet, by the way.
Oh, shit.
Shot fired. Shots fired from the barbershop.
I'll kill her if you come in here.
Oh, hostage situation.
Got a hostage situation here.
I won't. All right.
We'll come in on arms.
Oh, officer down.
I all killed right. her.
Wow. All right. There's no...
Oh,
he's down.
God, what kind of shit?
He ran right at... He ran right at the door.
Oh, man.
That's great. Oh you're
Mike's,
right here.
Mike's
right.
Still good.
Yep. Chips.
Chips. Oh, I'm chips two then. You're chips one.
All right.
Your chips first.
All right.
All right. Sounds good. Don't get hit by that tornado.
Don't get hit by that tornado.
Well, there was
sounds ridiculous.
It's a tornado by you. Behind you.
Trying to do a wheelie.
I did, and I got a little bit of backfire there, too.
Cruise around the inner streets of San Andreas. San Andreas?
I'm sorry?
You sure?
It's technically San Andreas.
It is all San Andreas. That's why they've commented before. Oh, Zach messed up. He said San Andreas. That's what
I know.
This,
people
are
like, that's not San Andreas. That's Los Santos. Yeah, like...
The state. It's like saying California.
It's like saying Los Angeles, California. Los Santos, San Andreas.
Exactly.
Same situation. I go right.
I just try to scare some people by throwing on my siren every once in a while.
Oh, good.
Keep the streets safe.
Yep.
You know what they say.
I think I'm going to sit over here.
Copy that. I'm going to just...
Go to the other side?
Yeah. See if I can piss anybody off on the main road by doing the speed limit. I don't like how the Sand King is, but I think it's unrelated.
What the...
Go ahead.
Sand King slowed down a ton.
Yeah, it's unrelated though. All right, well, I'm over by the other Danny Shore sign.
All right. Yeah, it's pretty quiet.
You continued on though, you're right. You were driving around.
Yeah, right. I'm going back now.
Yeah, hopefully
I thought I saw a suspicious vehicle, but it was all right.
Copy that.
All right, yep. Going to be back at the other sign.
You see, we're potentially getting some new motorcycles next week.
Are we?
Yep, that's what I've heard.
From?
Don't necessarily know the company name.
Your source?
Marley Davidson.
Marley Davidson.
Uh-huh.
Don't think we're going to get Harley Davidson.
Marley Davidson's.
Ah. Yeah, I don't think we're going to get this.
Yeah, I think we are.
I think we are.
Well, all I know is that if it stays this quiet, we're never going to get any more.
I know, we're not going to get any of them.
Chips is going to get... I'm getting shot at! I'm getting shot at from the fire department.
Copy that.
I believe it came from potentially inside the fire department. I'm going to be investigating
possible
shortly. Ooh. Nope. Nobody's in here. This is kind of the direction I thought it came from, though, but I might be wrong. It might have been even in a vehicle I didn't necessarily see, but it came from this direction, and I'm glad you searched all the burn zones.
It's clear back there. I don't see anybody.
Copy that.
Is that a police car in the middle of the street down here? Wait.
Yeah, you hear shots?
Yeah. Definitely coming from the north. Not sure why there's a police car in the middle of the street right there. That's weird.
Yeah, it is weird.
Oh, somebody just went flying by real quick. On a motorcycle, it looks like maybe eastbound.
That could be related.
That's right there. I don't know if it's related, but...
Or it might be scared from shots.
Yep. Oh, it's not related.
Copy that.
I think we should turn around. I think they're coming back this way. This vehicle looks a little too nice to be in Sandy Shores.
I would agree with that.
Seems a little suspicious. Okay.
Yeah, passing somebody.
He's taking off. He knew. All right.
Hashtag black, profiling in this motherfucker. Like, fuck you guys.
Oh, he said it's straight. Gonna be off-roading it.
Yep. Black fugitive.
Oh, damn it. Occupy times one. Property. We're off-roading it.
Off-roading it like crazy. Hitting a guardrail.
Oh, God. I followed him. Oh, I'm jumping.
Looks like this suspect might be brandishing a weapon.
Probably.
Throwing a gun up in the air. Looks like
gang signs.
Throwing gang signs, possibly.
Which way did you head, right?
Yeah, we took a right on 68, heading towards the satellite dishes. I think that was a gunshot. Pretty sure shots were fired on officers. Heading towards the jail, cutting across, knew it.
Oh, God.
On the highway, southbound,
across
northbound
lanes.
Oh, he just hit an officer.
He just hit my vehicle.
Oh, he hit an officer off his bike.
He hit an officer off his bike. He's gonna be back. Oh, my God, he's all over the place, going against traffic. Going against traffic here.
Before it's authorized.
Oh, God. He's going farthest right lane into the city.
I'm with you.
Better watch yourself here. Oh, our sirens are in sync.
I know.
Never change it. Okay. Are you using the spikes?
Yep.
Watch yourselves here.
Deploy spikes.
Oh, he's headed off road again. Classic Polecat.
Classic Zach.
I'm gonna jump this rope.
Oh, dead!
No! I think we caught each other up in our bunnies. I don't know what happened.
Suck
it continued on.
Me
I'm
up.
Still alive. Chips 2 is gonna be trying
Chip
to avenge your death.
Is dead. Chips 3.
Got the slow-mo 3. Slow-mo replay that. I don't even know what happened.
Dude, I don't know. I flipped off my bike and went under that car and died.
Yeah, I think we caught each other. Like, one of our wheels caught in one of
us. Yeah, it was bad.
I don't know.
What's your location? Still driving into the city?
Yeah, I have no clue where he went, though. I didn't see visual of him after the fact. What I'm probably going to do is I'm probably going to pull off here at the gas station rest stop area.
Ah, okay.
You know, with the 24/7 and the bishops, yep. Ammunition.
Yeah, I'm on the way.
We're pulling here and see if we see anything.
It was a black fugitive.
Black fugitive.
Four-door.
White male.
White male. Blue shirt, button up.
I'm heading to the 24/7 real quick. Get a coffee real quick. Get a refill on my coffee.
A refill on your coffee.
Yeah,
there's my motorcycle.
Oh, I just got... Ow, my spine. I just got hit by a car. And
I'm sorry. Ow, you're fine. You got hit
dead.
By a
car. I'm bleeding out.
You're bleeding out on the ground.
I've died. I've
Officer dying. I'm on route to that location.
Officer dying.
Oh, God.
I got guns here.
Should not have got a fucking coffee.
Apparently, you shouldn't have got a coffee. Some interference.
He's,
that was weird.
He's saying that my brother
I got a police radio.
There's some interference happening.
This guy's got a police radio.
Oh! My God. Okay, first of all...
Yeah, what's his location?
Right by the gas station, kind of.
Okay, I'm headed that way as soon as I can make it. What does Sarge say we have for time?
A minute.
Oh, God. Well, that's not going
to
be...
He hit me off my bike. My bike went all the way to the other lanes of traffic, and I somehow managed to survive. Don't know how or why
or
what's happening, but... I think
still,
he...
Which way?
I don't know. Last known was on... He was driving oncoming lanes.
Out of the city or into the city?
Back for City Shores. I think he just jumped off a bridge. Yep.
He
just killed himself. There's his body.
Well, there you have it.
Yeah, he jumped off a bridge and killed himself. That was weird.
There you have it, sports fans.
Jesus Christ. I don't know how you didn't kill me.
Me?
Yeah.
Yeah,
you hit me going so fast, my bike shot all the way across the dirt onto the oncoming lane. I just laid on the guardrail on my stomach.
That's great.
Yeah, that was bad.
I'm headed towards, I don't know what the point you're just driving.
You might want to turn around. Oh.
Yeah, well, you know what they say.
There you go. Wreck your motorcycle when time runs out.
No, I was in a car, so I just drove up the exit ramp. Entrance. What are you going to say? Thanks for that, Paul.
You're welcome, buddy.